So that's basically how your mouth should be positioned. And the second step in blowing perfect O-rings is how you push it out of your lungs. So